Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be making a triple dipple. See? We are going to be making a new version though. This is going to be my new series, making poppets and simple dipples. I've made one simple dimple. And one triple dimple. Today we are going to be making an actual triple dimple. So first off, you need a plastic cup plate from Wingstop. Scissors. Okay, so first, let's get back into it. So first, you're going to want to cut. And then we're gonna start going around here, and we're gonna get all this other stuff out. I cut it out. Let's make a. I kind of messed it up, so we'll be redoing it maybe later in another time. So for right now, we're gonna be making Uno Dimple. This is gonna be a new thing that I do, guys. And so, if you guys want, you guys can make a just one little puppet with these things. And so we'll also be doing this over. And there's going to be a new series and all that, okay? Thanks. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Make sure you comment down in the non-comment sections down below. Like this video if you actually tried it. Thanks. Bye. Make sure you subscribe with the notification bells on. Bye.